When I buy that haircut, cut, I promise you. When I hop about the cut, I promise you. Speak up. When I hop about the cut, I promise you. Speak up. When I hop about the cut, I promise you. Speak up. When I hop about the cut, I promise you. Speak up. Speak on it. Speak on it. When I hop about the cut, I promise you. Speak up. When I hop about the cut, I promise you. Speak up. Snuggle your poo. Snuggle your poo poo. Snuggle your poo poo. When I hop about the cut, I promise you. Speak up. When I hop about the cut, I promise you. Speak up. When I hop about the cut, I promise you. Speak up. I said, what you drinking now? I'm about to have some OJ. I'm about to have some OJ. About to have that OJ. About to have that OJ. You know what I'm saying? Hey Cliff. Hey Lovely Cone. What's going on, Lovely? I'm about to drink this whole thing. I'm about to just sit. I had two pieces of chicken. I had freaking two pieces of chicken. I had 1/4 of peanuts twice. And I'm about to have this whole thing. Yeah, we ain't even having green vegetables today. And then, whether I got, finish this sentence, what I get from Walmart, got a three packs of tortillas, 4 packs of bread, 8 cartons of raisins, cat food, kitty litter. Yeah, so I finished my mites hard. You finished your mites hard? Okay. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Yeah. I'm glad you enjoyed it. And then I know you excited about the raisins. I'm excited about the raisins. Now I can get back on my health kick and ain't gotta worry about overeating on some bread, overeating on some peanut butter, because I got my fruit. I got bananas, apples, pears, pineapples, two fresh pineapples, yeah, raisins, what else? A lot of fruit I ain't even mentioned too. Got Bendigo some cat food. And then you rode the bike. I got a ride with my brother. My brother gave me a hey Nikaboo. And then now I got a ride with my brother here. I'll probably ride the bus tomorrow. Go run around town tomorrow. And then the day after tomorrow, I got my doctor's appointment here. Probably get on the bus tomorrow. Go to my soup kitchen and stuff here. Yeah. That's good. All got along to do that. Yeah, it's good. We got along. I don't care if you don't speak to me, Cliff. What's up, Tammy? I'm not trying. You ain't said nothing, Tammy. You ain't said nothing. You been in the comment section talking to everybody else. Hey, Tammy. So you haven't had canned fruit in a long time. So why you get that was red? I did. Oh, you did? Let me go back. They must have blocked your comments. Yeah, they block your comments, Tammy. I said, hello, family. So that's your last comment, Tammy. So hello, family. Yeah. Why you get that was red? I'm not sure what you're trying to... You said, why I get that was Dirty Red? You talking about my nickname, Dirty Red? I said, hello, family. I'm not sure what you're trying to say, Natural Bree. You know, there's a Mike's Hard Lemonade got her not finishing sentences. Not finishing sentences in the conversation. Or maybe I just, maybe I'm just slow and not understand what she's trying to say. Oh, that could be it, yeah. This orange juice. Last time it tasted like it was straight, but I had vodka. It said, no, I typed it right. You typed it right? Okay. I said, what you get that was, oh, what I get that was red. What I get that was red, apples and, what I get that was red, apples? I don't know, apples? Yeah. Yeah. Everything else was different. Bananas is yellow, pineapples is yellow, green, and yellow and green, and, raisins is, what, purple, black, or purple, dark purple. A black? No, I typed it right. I said, what you not get that was red. I mean, what you get that was red, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I only got apples. That was the only thing red, yeah. And the label for the freaking Priana cat food, whatever it's called, Priuna, I can't pronounce it. The red and white checker label, and it had red on it. It said, something wrong with this orange juice. Last time it tastes like it had orange juice and vodka mixed in it. It was, I guess it sits so long it was turning to alcohol. And this time, I mean, it tastes like orange juice, but the other orange juice we usually get is sweet. Real sweet. Yeah, this is kind of sour. Yeah, this is kind of sour, yeah. And then, okay, oh, okay, I didn't hear the beginning of your list when you was telling Lovely Cole. Okay, yeah. Yeah. As a maybe it's sour. Yeah, I mean, it's not bad. It's not bad, but... I think this orange juice to be sitting on them shelves. Either, I don't know. Yeah. Or maybe it's just the way it kind of tastes like that Donald Duck orange juice, you know, that we got back in the 80s when the Goodwill, the Salvation Army drop off our food baskets. And we have that big old silver can of peanut butter you got open with the can opener, the peanut butter, and that nasty peanut butter. That government peanut butter, the Salvation Army Goodwill delivered to you with the big old silver can. You open it up and it was nasty. It was bitter. Yeah, and you take a can of whatever, and then you get the Donald Duck orange juice. Yeah, that's what it kind of tastes like. Yeah, well, is that sour orange juice? Orange juice. Yeah, I thought I was gonna drink the whole thing. I might have to drink this a little bit at a time. Yeah. Oh yeah, Dollar Tree still sell the juice. Okay, Dollar Tree still sell the juice. Mm. Alright. Dollar Tree. Yeah. Yeah. Well, I seen angels crying. Oh, you know what I'ma have? That's exactly what I'ma have. My celery. Celery. Yeah, let me get my celery. That's what I'm gonna have. Tomato paste with celery. Hold up. Go to the dark side. Anakin, go to the dark side. It said, make a smoothie with the tomato paste and the celery. Yeah, I got stuff to make a smoothie, don't I? I got some stuff to make a smoothie. Right, y'all ain't seen me make a smoothie in a while. Y'all want to get rewarded. You know, I'm not going to make a smoothie with tomato paste and celery. I enjoy eating it, but matter of fact, let me go ahead and get some fruit picked out so we can make a smoothie. Is it cold in there? Is it cold? Oh, yes, it's freezing. My generator went out. The electricity went cold out.
the electricity with coat. Coat snap out. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Let me go ahead and set y'all up in here. Let's make a smoothie. Smoothie. Yeah, with an attitude. Well, it up right now. Come in, club, pull up, right? I can give a bunch of 10%. Like, put them in the box and see. You ain't talking money, but get out my face. I'm put them in the hole. Let's do it, they put the hole in it. Better, I don't know. Let's do it, get them in the hole in it. But, what a city like Marathon, the club, come. Back, look, let, but, got, boom. All right. With an attitude, boys in the hood, y'all. With an attitude, hey, now. Try me a club, pull up, right? Give a bunch of 10%. Alright, let's go ahead. We're gonna go in here, chop up some fruit. Get a smoothie. It's a smoothie. Smoothie. We're gonna chop it up. I'm the first to flee. Batter up. I'm the first to flee. That's a hello, not rewarded. I'm gonna reward y'all with a smoothie. Is that what I said? I'm gonna reward y'all with a smoothie. Okay. It's a reward to watch the Clipmeister. It's a privilege to watch the Clipmeister do his thing. It's an honor. It's an honor, a privilege to watch the Clipmeister do his thing. you should feel honored. You should feel privileged to watch me do my thing. You all should feel privileged to watch me do my thing. Watch me do my thing. Y'all should feel privileged. Y'all should feel honored. It's an honor to watch me do my thing. I give a bunch of 10%. Better get a bam, but I put a bam. Right, Glock, let's play. Glock, let's play. Put them in the box, I save them. You ain't talking money, but get out my face. I'll put up in the hole, man. I don't want to put my fruit on that dirty counter. Give about your 10%. Bend it, bam, 10%. Ride, lock, I spray. Box, I say. Put them in the, I say, but man, it ain't big, ain't me. Yeah, I don't know if this orange juice is going to go good with this, so I'm going to put orange juice and I'm going to chop up these. What, orange juice? Will orange juice go good with these? I don't think orange juice would go good with these. I know raisins would though. I know orange juice, that citrus, I don't think it'll mix good with this. I don't think it'll mix good with these. Yeah, so we ain't gonna put the orange part. But we gonna, what else we got? I don't wanna chop up them pineapples. I wanna eat them pineapples by itself, you know what I'm saying? I do want to eat them pineapples by themselves. Yeah. I don't want to chop them pineapples up and put it in there. Oh, hold up. We got bananas. We're going to take a couple bananas. Yeah, we're going to take some pears. We're going to take some bananas. And we're going to take a couple apples and make a smoothie. Yeah. I think bananas might go good with smoothie. Yeah. You got a lot of good stuff. Yes, Ella. Don't eat it all in one day. Because I know. Yeah, I know. Why do you still that jacket on? Why do I still got the jacket on? Oh, yeah. Right. Yeah, I need to take the jacket off. Yeah. And then put some ice and orange juice in there. I don't think it'll go good. I don't think that citrus flavor and mix right with this. But I thought about putting some orange juice in with the bananas, the apples, and the pear. I don't think that citrus will mix right, will it? We can try. We can try. Why not try? Why not try? Is it
excited about the food? Thank you. Thank you, finally. Thank you, finally. Okay.
What do you mean? Thank you, finally, Kamara. Thank you, finally. I'm trying to figure out what he said.
Nah, the trench coat is the ladies' man coat. Okay. Yes, it will. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Right. So we get some orange juice. It won't mix well. It won't mix well. Yeah, that dude, whoever that is right. And it's not going to mix well. I'm not doing it because I would have to waste the whole... If I put that freaking orange, I would have to waste the whole thing. It'll be nasty. Citrus won't sit right with these fruits. Yeah, I could just tell what flavor's going to be off. And the flavor will be way off. So we're not going to put that orange juice in there. Yeah. Yeah.
You took the coat off. Oh, okay, I took the coat off. Yeah.
And said, what about lemon juice?
Lemon juice? I think lemon juice might go well with it. I think lemon juice got citrus in it, but some citrus will go well with it. Yeah. Yeah. Matter of fact, I don't know. I'm not going to take no chances, though. Yeah, I'm not going to take no chances because I'm not trying to ruin my smoothie. I'm not trying to make a smoothie just so I have to throw it away. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. You know, because I ain't trying to make a smoothie just so I have to throw it away. You feel me?
Lemon juice goes with a lot. Okay. Just do your plan. Okay.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. So look at that. You see it came out like that? Nasty. But all these got cut up. Look, it's got cuts in it. They all got cuts in it. So now I gotta take this cut off. That's what I should have did with the other one instead of throwing it away. I should have just shaved the part off, cut the part off that was cut, the cut, but I threw it away. It's in the trash now. I give a bunch of 10%. Blind, like this way.
Why would you throw it away? Yeah, I should have just cut the part that was cut off. Just cut that part off. Is it ever have fruit cocktail?
Yeah, have fruit cocktail, yeah. Have fruit cocktail, yes. Yeah. Yeah, don't fruit cocktail got... It's got a citrus fruit in it, don't it? It's got grapes. Oh, no, I don't think it's got citrus. Does it got banana, tangerines? No, I don't think fruit cocktail's got citrus stuff in it. I don't think it's got tangerines or oranges in it. Yeah, that's right.
Yeah. 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 Is that my boy Cliff? Is that what's going on? I said, you Cliff, you wild, yeah.
Yeah, wild. Wild, man. Oh, phew, oh my. I'm about to, yeah, that milk got me about to go on myself. Yeah, in the middle of making a smoothie, yeah. Yeah, I might have to take a break and go sit on that porcelain. You know what I'm saying? In the middle of making a smoothie, yeah. It hit me. I was about to let some gas. I said, no, you better hold it in. I puckered up real fast. I said, hold it in. Do not do it. You'll regret it. You'll embarrass yourself right on live, boy. You'll embarrass yourself right on live.
Okay, Pano, you think I get embarrassed? Nah, I'm just playing. I wouldn't be embarrassed if I did it on live. I wouldn't be embarrassed at all. You feel me? I wouldn't be embarrassed at all. Lame-o, wait. The not
Puckered up. Oh, puckered up. Puckered up. Puckered up. Bob, like a stuff. Alrighty. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Pusina malito. Palala no bito. I see you not squatting anymore. I did squats. I think I did squats 2 days in a row and quit doing them. I don't see what the purpose of squats unless you try and get big thighs and get a bigger, you know. But yeah. I'm good. So I don't do so. I'd rather walk and work my whole body, my legs and my whole body. Take a walk. Yeah, a jog. Why? Well, yeah, I'll be jogging every day now. So yeah, then do squats. You feel me? Yeah, jogging is a good heart healthy exercise. Jogging and walking is good heart healthy exercise. I don't know if squats is a good heart healthy exercise, but I can't see squats being that daggone heart healthy. Just sitting in one spot, up and down, up and down, up and down. I don't see it being heart healthy. Yeah, maybe it is. I don't know. So, squats hurt. Yeah, I did my squats, boy. Oh, man, I was in pain the next day. And then a couple days passed, and I got over the pain, and that's the squats again. And the next day, that next day after, I was in pain. Yeah, I said, yeah. Oh, yeah. Is that, I'll break it down in the underground. When we come around. Blah, 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 blah. Rocking around. I'll break it down. Don't clown me. I'll break it down. Dylan, about your 10%. I made my girlfriend squat last week. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah. Were you trying to get her to lose weight or something? You trying to get your girlfriend to lose weight or something? Yeah. As a clip, what you doing? Making a smoothie. As a should have had some blueberries, strawberries. Oh, yeah, blueberries and strawberries would have went good with it. Blueberries, you know, I actually thought about adding raisins. I know raisins would go good with it, but I'm not going to add no raisins. Yeah, I got raisins back there. My raisins for my own personal consumption. My own personal, they're not for smoothies. They're for, you know what I'm saying? The raisins, I got to have my raisins, but I'm stingy with the raisins. Even, you know, I'm stingy with my smoothie. I don't want to add my raisins. I need my raisins. So when I'm hungry, you know what I'm saying? And then, what good brother or nothing that said, put you a can of pineapples in it. It said, what you put inside? I put bananas inside. I put apples and pears inside. And I'm scared about them bananas. I don't know if the bananas going to go good together. And I'm going to add a little water right now. I don't know if the banana's gonna go with this. And I don't know if the banana's gonna go good in there. And so, but we gonna figure it out. We gonna figure it out real good. And we gonna put that water in there. Let's put some water in there. Oh yeah. Oh, some water. It said,
add some peanuts. It said, where the liquid. It said, put some yogurt.
The liquid right there, just pour water in it. I'm already ahead of you, player. I was ahead of your comment. Put the liquid in there before your comment came. I'm already ahead of you, player.
Woo! And then, put some yogurt, it said, honey, it said, put some ice cream, it said, no, you could have added peanut butter or yogurt. Peanut butter or yogurt?
Well, I had peanuts earlier. I had peanuts, so I have my protein for today. So no need for no protein.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Peanuts or yogurt?
Yeah, peanut butter or peanuts or yogurt? That's a good idea, but I didn't have protein today. I had enough protein today. Too much protein, too hot cholesterol will skyrocket. Too much peanuts, peanut butter, or too much meat, animal protein, well, cholesterol will go skyrocket. I'm good.
It said, hey, Cliff, is it ice? Oh, no, I don't need no ice, yeah. They say ice is, or peanuts is to the, yeah, it said ice is a lot of people say ice is a good idea. I don't like mine with ice, though.
Yeah. It's not plugged in. All right, we got to plug it in. Plug it in.
Or some fruit juice. And then add a little honey. Yeah. Is it add a little honey, no yogurt? Is it add or some fruit juice? Yeah. Ice, okay. All right, let me get my cup.
Pour it in your cup. Put some in your cup. Everybody know what's up. Don't nobody wanna go. Everybody wanna know, no. Put some in the cup. Put some in the cup. Everybody wanna know what's up. Put some in the cool.
Is that honey make it sweet and it's good for you? Yeah.
I don't have no honey. If I had honey, I would add honey. I don't have no honey. You know what I'm saying? I don't have no honey for the money. Sorry, baby. No honey for the money.
The bananas is going to bring it out. I got bananas in there. Yes, I got bananas.
Banana. I think the bananas gonna make it nasty, but I could be wrong.
Yeah.
Banana. Are y'all ready? I'm scared to drink. I think it's gonna be nasty with the bananas in it. I can't taste it too good. It's got a mild flavor. It's good though. It's good. Look like oatmeal, yeah. Okay, you gotta chew a little bit, and then you can taste it better. You gotta chew a little bit when you get it, yeah. Yeah, it's decent. Not bad. There's a lot more fruit out there. A lot more fruit that'll work better with it. Yeah, Like, pineapples would went better with it, but I didn't feel like cutting up them pineapples. I'm saving them pineapples for a rainy day, a special occasion.
I said, so you a food critic on Sunday? Yeah. A little cinnamon, coconut in there? No, pretty good, yeah.
Yeah, I should have added these. Yeah, I'm a food critic on Sunday. I should have added these bad boys.
I said, hey, Claire, next time try it with some juice and use a strainer so that you don't have the pill.
I love the pills. I don't like the strainer. I like the way it is. I don't like using strainers. I like it. I'm not spoiled. You know, I ain't spoiled right. I can handle it, you know what I'm saying? I know I gotta take a crap. Gotta take a crap for sure.
Okay, got it. And then why you drink what you drink?
Apples, pears, and bananas mix smoothie.
He love to peel that.
That's where all the vitamins at. I didn't know that. I knew it was where all the vitamins was at, on the sweet potato. I didn't know it was on the fruit though, but you taught me something I didn't know.
Put it in the fridge and get cold. Well, it tastes better here.
I was thinking about doing that. Yeah, I'm putting it in the fridge. Let it last me all night. I mean, not all night. Let it last me the rest of the night. Drink it all before the end of the night. Oh, my bad. Because, you know, I got to put it in the fridge because I got to take a... My stomach rumble. I'm about to take y'all on a trip to the dark side. I'm about to definitely take y'all on a trip to the dark side.
As a make you swole then IMF with them beers or add ice. Okay. Yeah.
I don't like ice in mine.
That got Cliff, you just posted a swole. You was a swole blank man. Oh yeah. Put it in the fridge.
I answered the comments in the comment section. Yep. And I posted 10 minutes later. It was already at 136 views. And that was like 5-10 minutes later. I'm like, most of the time when I post something, I be getting like 30 something views in like a couple hours. I got 30 something views. I posted that video while I was flexing my muscle. I was chunky. I had a big old belly. And I was like, like husky up here, real husky and muscular. They would say, are you on steroids? Well, you taking steroids? They would say,
leave y'all in the kitchen. And then, how can be more like you?
You can't.
Hey, Cliff, hello.
Now, you want to be more like me? I don't know. I'm a jealous son of gun. I don't think anybody wants to be like me. And you know, before TikTok, I wasn't jealous. Before I started doing TikTok lives, I wasn't jealous. You know what I'm saying? And then I got on TikTok live, start getting all this attention, and start becoming jealous. You know? Before I did TikTok lives, my first year, I didn't care. So it took like 3 years after that. But that, after a year, that next, on the second year beginning, I started getting jealous. Now, man, I don't like this feeling. I don't like this feeling.
What time did you get back from shopping, Cliff?
I don't remember.
It's, I didn't look at the time when I got back. He said, what you drinking? Smoothie. He said, explain the wall I need to know. Explain the wall I need to know. He said, what you jealous about?
What I'm jealous about? I get jealous when women I know talk to other dudes, even if I'm not going out with them.
Okay.
I don't get jealous about somebody having a nice car, somebody having a nice house, somebody having money. I get jealous of women talking to other dudes.
Okay.
And here lately, I've been getting jealous of women I don't even know in the comment section, current conversation with other dudes. I'm like, what's going on? Why is this jealousy building like a black fog in my body? Why is that building like a black fog in my body? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. And then I remember when you first started, you wasn't jealous, but now, yeah.
When I first started, I wasn't. Now I am. Yeah, I don't know what's going on. It's like building like darkness in my body.
You know what I'm saying? Cliff, what you drank in the smoothie thing? Yeah. What's in my smoothie? Pears, apples, and bananas. Pears, apples, and bananas.
Yeah.
Why are you jealous, Cliff? It's a what in your smoothie? Go.
I don't know. I don't know why I'm jealous. I don't know. I think everybody's jealous. I'm just the only one that can admit it. I think everybody gets jealous. I'm just the only one that can admit it. Yeah, God, I be noticing stuff, seeing everybody. Yeah, I call them out on it. You know what I'm saying? That was before I start feeling jealousy. And when I call them out, I'm not jealous. And they have all kinds of excuses for why they did what they did. But I see what you did and why you did it. You know, you can try to fool everybody around you. You know what I'm saying?
That how you jealous of someone that isn't even in the same state as you? Don't know. Yeah, true. So, what you jealous of?
What I'm jealous of, I just told y'all what I'm jealous of. I don't like when women talk to other dudes, whether I know them or whether I don't know them, in my comment section. That's what I get jealous of. But, you know, I can't get mad. I can't cuss them out. I can't cuss them out. I can't pick on them about it. I just got to let them do what they do. And if that's me, you know, that'd be me keeping it aside and let them do what they do just because... You know what I'm saying? You can't just act on impulses, on emotions, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
And then, somebody mean, some men don't like it, yeah. And then, he making some smoothie, pear, apple, banana. He never get jealous, I just get even, okay. I don't get jealous, Cliff. You can't control everything. I don't get jealous, Cliff. See?
We all get jealous. And a lot of y'all, yeah, a lot of y'all some jealous monsters. A lot of y'all some jealous monsters in her front. It's in her front. I'm the only one that can admit it because I'm a true MF-er. I'm the truest MF-er there is. You know what I'm saying? It's like everybody... been programmed to be ashamed of being jealous, but I see it written over everybody's face that I come across, just written all over their freaking face. All my family's friends, my family, you know, people I see on the street, just written all over their face. Certain stuff I do, certain stuff I say, and I just be observing people in the room, you know what I'm saying? And then if you confront, I confront people about it too, from time to time, a lot of times, you know, and they just got every excuse in the world, you know what I'm saying? Every excuse in the world. Oh no, it was this. I'm just in a bad mood today. So something happened there. No, nothing happened earlier. No, you're not. No. Yeah, there's all kinds of excuses. You know,
there's a bunch of jealous monsters. Which you're ashamed to admit it. You know what I'm saying? No, if you knew me, you see, yeah, they jealous because you a celebrity. Yeah, do you get angry with your jealousy?
Do I get angry with my jealousy? Inside I do. Inside I do. But I don't let my jealousy make me take it out on other people. My God, I'm with you, yeah.
As I used to be jealous of you, Cliff, but God showed me another way, yeah. Said, well, Cliff, I don't talk to men, so I think that's why we cool. And that you want them all to yourself.
I don't want them all to myself. I just want them to quit defiling theyself and quit being promiscuous and quit cheating on their boyfriends and cheating on their freaking husbands and just be out there, you know, because every woman I've been with on TikTok, I knew they was little dogs in the street. I knew they was of the streets. You know what I'm saying? Oh, well, just when I be on the phone with them, they put me on. I moved on, you know what I'm saying? You was out there messing around with somebody else, you know what I'm saying? Yeah.
They didn't even have time to talk to me for 2 or 3 weeks. You know what I'm saying? And then, yeah, who was cheating? They all was cheaters. Who cheating friends, spill the tears. They was always cheaters. Everyone I messed with was had dudes on the side. Had dudes on the side pretending like they was infatuated with me. You know what I'm saying? When you took Miss Libra for...
I didn't take man nothing. I don't got nothing to do with that creature. I ain't got nothing to do with Miss Libra, that creature.
You know what I'm saying? How old are you, Cliff? I'm 39. Said, there is no time for jealousy. Bro, just... get money, huh?
We can be jealous and get money. We can be jealous and get money. I remember when you was all over me, official. I remember you was dogging me out because I want to let you come to the get together down here when they was gonna have a get together in my crib. You was getting jealous. You used to kept dogging me out my comment section.
So you can get jealous and get money. You know what I'm saying? At the same time, said we gotta get you a bodyguard, Cliff. You almost as famous as Beyonce. I'm jealous cause I can't go live. I'm jealous cause I can't travel. I'm jealous about a lot of at least you're being honest, just Juicy. You want all you being honest, just Juicy. Yeah. How old are you, Cliff? Is a Cliff again? It's a and then you miss the they ain't no good. Shaking say not. Of the streets, I said, oh, yeah. Yeah. As a clip of Savage now saying, they bet not mess with my boy. As a but I wasn't jealous, and I didn't want you go. I was just pulling your leg. You're mad deep. Cliff is about the life.
I ain't about nothing.
So what's going on, everybody?
What's going on for sure?
I'm in the bar. I'll be back later. I can't hear yet.
Enjoy yourself at the bar. Enjoy yourself at the bar, Just Juicy.
Hey, Cliff, how are you? I'm doing good. So, yo, Cliff, I'm having a party and you're not invited. Cliff, how was your outing?
My outing was good. My outing went swell. I got a lot of fruit. Got a lot of good old fruit. Let me back it down. I got a lot of good old fruit for sure. Got a lot of good old fruit.
Cliff be dropping the wisdom on youngins need to take notes. I said, we love you, Cliff. Thank you for the love. Alright, hold up. The ladies love you, bro. Okay, thank you. Okay. I'm good. Can't complain. I said, leave us right here. Leave y'all right here. Nah. It's all good. I can't be a bad host. I can't be a poor host, you know what I'm saying? That'd be a bad host if I left y'all in here, out there. I'd be a bad host if I left y'all out there. Leave us in the room. Oh, we need to take a shower tonight, don't we? We definitely need to take a shower tonight. Yeah, I'll put my curtain up on the window. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, put my curtain up on the window. Hey, yo! Thou shalt not shame no more. People are about to blow. Hopping straight out the door. Here we go, and on. Good Lord. Oh, not Cliff. Sister Mary Clarence. It's stinking here. OMG, you own. Oh, why my stomach hurt? I might go have to go see a doctor about that. Yeah. Thou shalt not make a moan about the blown. Here we go, and yo. Let y'all see Bendigo walking around. It's the noise for me. Dang, Cliff, that you get him right. That's insane. It's a bald head man. OMG, it's a let's see the tub. That smoothie went right through you. It wasn't the smoothie, it's the milk. Yeah, I was sitting there drinking the dog before, when I was making the smoothie. That's when I felt something. When I was making the smoothie, and I'm like, I was making the smoothie, I felt something.
But I had to finish the smoothie before I could, you know what I'm saying? But if I could chill. Before I could chill and hear it. Yeah. That's right, leave my tub alone. You know what I'm saying? The tub clean. Now, y'all want to see the tub? Y'all want to see the tub? The tub clean now. The tub clean. The tub clean. Hey, it ain't got that pink mold nowhere no more. That pink mold. And that's a permanent stain. That stain, a black stain, a gray stain, black stain. That's a permanent stain. You can scrub it as much as you want. It ain't coming up. It need a paint job. And then spray some white paint on. But all that pink mold that was in the corners of the tub is gone. Stop because it's clean. Then knock the white spray paint. Oh yeah, white spray paint. That's a nice shame I'm on. About to blow. Hop straight out the door. Here we go. Ew. You ain't have to show your tub, bro. I had your back. Look, the tub clean. The tub is clean. The tub is clean. Is that clever at taking a... I just got here and look what I came into. Ashley! Ashley. Why you act like you there? Why you act like you knocking at the door, but you don't want to come through the door? And then tell them Cliff out they basement first before they come for you. Yeah, before they come for my tub. Yeah, you know, quit living in your mama's basement before you come talking about my tub. And on top of that, you don't even help your mama clean the house. Your mama cleaning up after you clean the whole house. And you don't even help her clean. So quit living out your mama's basement before you come for me talking about my tub. At least I got my own tub. Look, you wild, brother. You might need a Brillo. Might help. It's a... Yeah. You constipated? Nah, I'm not. No, I'm cleaning the bathroom. I'm cleaning the bathroom. Oh, my goodness. I'm cleaning this up. What in their mama's basement? No, they living in their mama's basement. Lamo, why you knocking on the door and not coming through the door? I'm so dead. Yeah, I said, why you knocking on the door but you ain't coming through the door? And then somebody said, are you constant? I didn't think nobody caught on to that. Why you knocking on the door but you ain't coming through the door? I didn't think nobody caught on to that. You can do a courtesy flush for what? I'm not in prison. You know what I mean? We ain't got to put no water on it. We ain't in prison. Go ask your dad. Do he like... I blocked him. Hey, come in here talking about you like me. I blocked him. Yeah. Well, maybe it was a dude that was looking for a boyfriend. But I didn't take that way. I took it like he was trying to offend me. And I blocked him. Yeah. But then I thought about it. I said, maybe he was looking for a boyfriend. But I took it like as a fence. He said, y'all ignorant ass. I took offense to it and I'm like, right. Yeah, right. Yeah. Okay, I was thinking it was a straight dude. Just trying to be ignorant and trying to offend me, you know what I'm saying? Bounce him up out there. I bounce him, yeah. I already bounced. I'm already on top of the game. On top of the game already. On top of the game. On top of the game. Bounce with me. Bounce with me. Can you bounce with me? Bounce with me. With me. With me. With me. With me. Bounce with me. Bounce with me. Can you bounce with me? Bounce with me. With me. Can I hit it in the morning? If I give you half of my dough and even more, if I would broke, would you want me? If I couldn't get you on things like all them diamond rings, would you ride in? Would you still rope? If I couldn't see the shore running on the shore tide, if I wasn't driving, if I would have ate bigger, riding. You run around, but now can I get a what? You ain't got no love. Can I get a ooh? Now can I get a what? And get no dough. Can I get a whoop? Players without dough. And can you bounce with me? Bounce with me. Can you bounce with me? Bounce with me, with me, with me, with me, with me. Bounce with me, bounce with me. Can you bounce with me? Can I hit it in the morning without giving you half of my dough? Even worse, was I was broke. What you want, man? If I couldn't get you all things like all of them diamond rings, would you ride in? Would you steal rope? If you could see the shore rising on the shore top, if I wasn't driving, if I was a 8-bicker rider, could you ride around? Better go by. Can I get a what? Get no love. Can I get a whoop? Players without dough. Can I get a what?
Is that a... White till ain't nothing on the paper. Yeah, Cliff, tell them we don't like men around here. Nah, we don't like no men. Make sure you wash your hands. And then, for the what? As a don't make me block you again. Wash your hands.
Oh, you gotta wash your hands for 30 seconds. Well, it'll be alright. It'll be alright. I ain't doing all that.
Get out. Get out now. Get out. He think he's slick.
Yeah. Think he freaking slick. Think he slick for real. Let me go ahead and put y'all in the room and set up. Cleanliness is next to God. Well, you see me wash my hands, so I'm next to God. I'm next to God because I wash my hands. And I don't need no 30 seconds. I don't need no 30 seconds of fame. 30 seconds in a game. 30 seconds in a game. I ain't doing all that instead of... Well, Cliff.
Wells Fargo. All
right. We about to come back to the room. We about to come chill in the room, y'all.
Can you bounce with me? Bounce with me. Can you bounce? Boys, hit me again. I think I'm going to have to go back in there and sit down again. I think I'm going to go back in there and sit down again. I said, I wish I could. Cliff has no shame. Say, you dancing for us tonight. Am I dancing for y'all tonight? I ain't doing all that. And I guess I could dance. Why not? Music time. We gonna hold off for a minute. I gotta get stuff situated in here before we dance. And I got all kinds of stuff in my pockets, man. Gotta put all my stuff up. Put it in a backpack, you know what I'm saying? But I guess we could dance. Why not? You know, I'm not taking a shower with y'all tonight. I'm not videotaping myself taking a shower by myself, because I don't feel like setting up that tarp in front of the window and all that stuff. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, but we gonna dance, why not? And then, what's up, Cliff? How was your day? My day was good, but I'm about to get something else to eat real fast. I'm about to have my tomato paste and my celery to get my vegetable intake. As then, all right, let me go ahead and put my stuff in my pockets up. Get this stuff out of my pockets. Bounce with a G. Bounce with a G. As then, bounce with a G. Bounce with a G. Can you? Bounce with a G. Bounce with a G. Bounce with a G. Bounce with a G. Can you bounce with a G? Bounce with a G. We're gonna moan it without giving you half of my dough. Is that that comb is crazy? Is that, did you eat your chicken? How was your chicken? My chicken was good. I had two pieces. I got one big old piece left for tomorrow. Yeah, so think you would eat what it all the chicken? You don't think you would eat the chicken or something? What won't you eat? Oh, y'all wouldn't eat my chicken? Is that what y'all talking about? What y'all talking about? No, the tomato paste. What's wrong with tomato paste? Is it unhealthy or something? The celery, dude, I'm telling you, take the celery, dip it in there like that. I went through six or seven pieces of celery last night, dipping it in the tomato paste. And then no celery and tomato paste. Yeah. I'm telling you, tomato paste is good by itself. I used to eat it straight out the can. It is so good. Take the celery, dip it in there. There's enough tomato paste in this little old can. There's enough tomato paste in that little old can for about 6 or 7 pieces of celery. That tomato paste comes thick. Dip it in there like ketchup, and it stick to the celery. It's so good. It's a, I'm gonna pass on that. Said, we'll take your word for it. No, y'all need to try it. Straight out the can. Don't be bougie. Try it straight out the can. You know what I'm saying? Because if you cook it, I mean, it's the bomb straight out the can. So you know if you cook it, well, chop up the celery, cook it with the celery, you know it's gonna be the bomb. You know what I'm saying? Why take your, well, it's a Chef Cliff Ramsey. Chef Cliff Ramsey. I know that's right. Huh? Let me check for my missed calls. See if I got any calls. Yeah. Bounce them up out of here. Bounce them up out of here. No freaking calls. All right. I said, bounce them up out of here. Bounce them up out of here. Yeah. bounce them. Bounce them. Bounce with me, bounce with me. Can you bounce with me? Bounce with me, with me, with me, with me, with me. Bounce with me, bounce with me. Bounce with me. Short time if I'm one driving, if I wanna hit bigger, ride, you ride around, turn, can I get a what? Nigga, no love, I get no love, can I get a whoop whoop? With it out though, players went out though, can I get a what?
I said, now I know that's right. I said,
Got my celery, y'all. All right, we're gonna go ahead and eat. Chow down. Because I ain't a hater like you. Chow down to a that's greater than you. Chow down. Because I ain't a hater like you, shout down to a that's greater than you. I seen angels crying, so many soldiers dying. Tell me when will
he was turning chunks on my celery.
About time.
What's going on, Barrel Beauty?
Okay. Well, I was like, you gonna keep declining me?
Oh my God.
I didn't decline you yesterday. You see, it was loading for like 10 minutes yesterday when you I didn't decline you.
Talking about right now. Right now, I just added you like 5 minutes ago and you didn't answer.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I declined somebody. I didn't see who it was. If I would have seen it was you, I would have accepted it. Yeah. But I was paying attention. Anybody else? If it ain't one of the Bean family, I decline them.
Yeah,
if it ain't one of the Bean family or somebody I know up on here, I decline them. Yeah.
Okay. Eating celery and peanut butter.
Nah, celery and tomato paste.
Oh, tomato paste.
It's delicious. It's delicious. Everybody should try. It's delicious.
Oh my God.
It's better than celery and peanut butter. Celery and peanut butter, you can't even taste the peanut butter or celery.
Nah.
Damn, I'm
dead. It's like the celery drowns out the flavor of the peanut butter. Huh?
You hit the book too hard. That's
what April is good. It's good, April.
It's the paper. Clearly you do.
You do. That's what it means. It's good. Because I know exactly what you're talking about. You do hit the one too hard.
You do. You do.
You do. Hey, don't ask me over there. D. That cup.
Damn it.
Oh, that five. Is this plastic?
Yeah, let me see if it's on.
What you was making in that smoothie, in that machine?
I made pears, apples, and bananas mixed. You can, it's like I got a mild sweet flavor. It's mildly sweet. It's not that sweet. Not that great. I mean, I got some for tomorrow. I'm gonna drink some tomorrow and the next day. Okay. I was gonna drink it all tonight, but I'm like, it's not even all that great. If it was real good, I'll drink it all tonight. I'm gonna make it last like a day or two. Yeah, maybe tomorrow if I didn't drink it all, I'll drink another, have another one by later on that night. My Wi-Fi's bad. It keep freezing, like, bro. I don't know what it is.
Good job, B. Good job.
Cool.
Well, I get one month. A bunch of fruit, bread, four loaves of bread, three packs of tortillas, cat food, and the kitty litter.
Where you going tomorrow?
I went to Walmart today.
Oh, you did go today?
What I'm eating? Celery, and tomato paste. Celery and tomato paste.
Hi.
Let my phone louder than this. Hi. Hey, what's going on? Hey, how you doing?
Hello,
Kate. Oh, hey, Kaden.
What I'm dipping in tomato paste.
Yeah.
It sounds weird, though.
Apple. You know, I need you to check the bottom of the can see if it's got mold in it, because I don't like putting it in a bowl because the tomato paste don't stick to the celery the way it does. Ooh. If you dip it in a can. Good appetizer, yes, a good appetizer. Have you ever tried it before, Tanya? Yeah. I'm telling y'all, all y'all should try. It's good.
No.
And just try.
So good.
It's good.
Celery and tomato paste. No, it's a guy. He eating it.
Never tried. You will though, Tanya. Okay. If you try, you'll never go back to celery and peanut butter again. Cause you'd be like, why? When it tastes so much better than the celery and peanut butter.
Nah. I'll pass.
Try ranch. I've tried ranch before.
I have. That's the best way. I like it like that.
I didn't like it with ranch or peanut butter. Yeah, I couldn't even taste the celery drowned out the flavor of the ranch and the peanut butter. I couldn't even taste the ranch or the peanut butter because the celery ain't got no flavor. It's got all that water up in it, and it took the flavor of the peanut butter and the ranch away.
Wow. You messing it up.
What's up? I ate a sub sandwich there. Sub sandwich from real Subway. Oh, yeah, you talking about getting Subway last night. Talking about getting Subway today last night. It must be a little bit. Are you because you're turning up? This is my third piece. It's very good. This is my third piece. A place called Jersey Mike's. Okay, Jersey Mike's. I heard that before. I'm not sure what I said. I'm pretty sure they got a Jersey Mike down here because I've heard it. I'm familiar with that name. You see how good, big I was? Go look at my pace. Yeah, I was big.
Go to your settings. Then go to like, what is it saying after Bluetooth and stuff like that? It's like volume or something. I gotta look at it.
What am I eating? Celery and tomato paste. I'm freezing so bad, yeah.
Oh, even better. Less work, less all that.
This ain't my first time to play the game.
Don't get you started.
Yeah, you said it's just freezing, April. Pretty much. Okay, I admit it. The celery tomato paste wasn't as good as it tastes yesterday. Probably yesterday, I went all day without eating. It was good. But I went all day without eating and ate my last meal at nighttime. So that's probably why I had a lot to eat today. Well, not a lot, but I had a good amount of food. So that's probably why it tastes better yesterday. But it was good.
Bye, Arden.
When you're hungry, things taste a lot better. Now I'm gonna take the raisin jar. Put my tomato paste in. Cause I still got tomato paste, so the tomato paste is good. I can eat the tomato paste straight out the can.
Take that whole thing of raisins today?
I got 5, 6, 7. I got 8 cartons of raisins. 8 cartons of raisins. Let me get them out and show y'all. I'm getting them out right now. Let me get them out. Oh, yeah. And they raised the price. They raised the price on my raisins, so I had to get smaller cartons. But I still got 3 of my big cartons. I think it was $3 and something cent, and they took it up to $4 tax. I'm like, they keep raising the prices on all my stuff. Yeah. They keep raising the price, but that's my raisins right there. My raisins.
He did not sell that shit.
Yeah. Right there. You see it, Bear Beauty? You see all my raisins?
Oh, wow.
Yeah. I got 5, 6, 7, 8 cartons. As a, you ever get the coated raisins? No, I don't never get the coated, but I get the golden raisins. You said the coated raisins? I never get the coated raisins, but I get the golden raisins. The yellow raisins, yeah. I'll be getting them golden raisins, yeah. I gotta check, make sure I ain't got no added sugar. No added sugar, yeah. Okay, yeah, no added sugar. I know every other time they got no added sugar.
Everyone that's gonna ask you.
Yeah. Yeah, no added sugar. I'm good. No added sugar, yeah.
Sugar.
This is
the way I can get it.
And we go ahead. We get some raisins. We get some peanuts. I ain't had too much protein today. I can have a little more protein.
Yeah.
Here you don't play about that sugar stuff. Yogurt covered raisins, good and healthy. Yogurt covered raisins, okay. I've never had yogurt cup, right? I've heard them. One fourth a penis. That's about one fourth. Well, I took this and put it in a measuring cup. And two of these added up to one fourth. But then I filled it all the way up, put it in a measuring cup, and one of them added it all the way to one fourth. Yeah. Because the first time I didn't have it filled all the way up, so that's why I took two of them.
It is right now. Oh, wow.
So do you not see the comments about the video? Yeah, comments about. Wow. I actually comment about. You told Frasier to go check out the video. I only see one comment at a time. I can't see. They just show me one comment at a time. Yeah. When you do the match, they only see one comment at a time.
Hell
no. Yeah. I seen the comment we told Frasier to go check out my video where I was where my arms was real bad. And you know, all I was doing was push ups and back arms. I was doing dips off of a chair and push-ups, and I got that big. Yeah. And that video I just posted, the newest video I posted, yeah, Bear Beauty. I was doing was push-ups and back arms off a chair, lifting myself up and down like that off a chair and back arms, and I was doing push-ups and got that big, yeah. And I was down at my brother's crib, too, when I was in that video, when he said Bear, and I was lifting heavy logs. We had to pack heavy logs almost every day. Yeah, they chopped down a big old tree. I packed all them logs back there. But the kids was helping, but they got tired. They got tired, and they was all blocking the street. They was all blocked. I've got all them logs out the street. It's a big old giant tree. Took them all to the backyard, dumped them in the wood pile. In like 5 or 6 hours, I was done. Dude next door said that would have took me a whole week, maybe 2 weeks to get all that done. He said, well, that's what my brother said. That's what happened when you got a real energetic brother. You get stuff done fast. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I looked like you was punching through bricks walls back in the day. Yeah. 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 You was big. Yeah. Dang. It's a how. You get that big. Just push out some back arms and lifting heavy logs. Lifting heavy logs. Let me see your muscle. Let me see your muscle. Oh. Ain't that big. Hmm. That's skinny. Oh, it's time to dance. It's time to get that dance in. Hold on. Let me close my bedroom door. We don't want no distraction. You still got it though? Oh, thank you. Running through me. Had to go sit on that toilet. I'm gonna hold on. I'm gonna dance a little bit. I'm gonna try holding in.
Oh my god.
Oh
to go us go use the bathroom. It's not that deep.
I didn't get the one that's cut up.
When it came in two sides, standing by the road, no umbrella, no coat.
More
off. Our pool ain't long.
And they all, is that here he go with them hips?
Oh, we drove for a while. I didn't ask him his name. This lonely boy in the rain was in love at first sight. Please stay for the night. Say you will, you want me to. What love he knows, we'll hold on to.
So we found this hotel. It was a place I knew well.
Oh, he did everything right. He brought the woman out of me. 2 minutes time, easily. And in the morning when it woke, all
I love this song right here.
Was I know, I am the flower you want to see. We walked in the garden, we planted a tree. Don't try to find
me. Hey,
please don't you dare. Just know in my memory, you'll always be there.
Is that get it, Cliff? Can you make it back to full view? Full view. Yo, cause you start making back to full view because I can only see one comment at a time. I don't know how to do it on the verses. But I can scroll up and down and check out the first several comments. What y'all talking about? Just dancing.
Yeah.
I'm in love with another man, and what he couldn't give me, one of the one little thing that you can.
Get it, Cliff. Okay, okay.
Okay.
What's up, Bear Beauty? You better get it.
It's okay.
Are those sweet potatoes?
Yep.
Oh, to make those sweet potatoes. You know I make sweet potatoes. I eat the peeling and everything. The peeling where all the vitamins at. It's where all the vitamins is. Them kids like, you better not cook with them peelings on. You better peel that.
Heck yeah.
Yeah. Good, I'm gonna call you in the morning. You already know. Oh, cause she's talking to Cherry. Can do some Bruno Mars. Is that I really been sweet potatoes.
You mean nothing, you know they're all guilty, huh? And I see that it was easy for you to blame everything on me. If that's the case, I should go have my fun and do all the things you say I do. Man, I can't continue to take it from you. As much as you accuse me of cheating, I might as well have lied to you. As much as you accuse me of lying, I might as well have gone to the club. On the way I love it much.
Oh, they get it, cuz. Flip, I'm about to send some to your Cash App. If you get it. Okay, hold on. I have to accept the Cash App. I have to accept the Cash App after I get off live. I have to accept the Cash App after I get off live. Yeah.
Wow.
You remember me, Cliff? Not sure who that is. Can we end the battle mode and you add her in the box? I don't know, it's up to her, yeah. There's a clip, check your cash out, somebody said. Alright, look, I'm gonna be back in a split second, you hear me? Barry Beauty, I'm gonna be back in a split second, I have to go accept some stuff on my cash out.
Okay.
Oh, you said the same cash app? My cash app is $2334 lowercase sign. It has got my profile picture on the profile. It's $2334 lowercase sign. Yeah. I'm gonna repeat it one more time. I got it, okay. Well, let me get out here. I'll be back in a split second, y'all. Let me go check my cash app.